Look at all these booby-trapped capsules.
Yeah.
Oh, come on, man. Whoop-de-doo, I got the male wireframe trophy. Well, time to choose it again. Screw you! I swear, why do I always get the booby-trapped capsules or barrels or boxes? happening, you bitches? No, no, Donkey Kong, don't you get, don't, no, 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 aw man, I was so close! Come on! Note to self, do not move from that spot, no matter what. Oh, come on. There. All right, Falco. Let's try this again. Yeah. Got him! Star Fox's surly pilot, Falco, is now prepared for battle.
Choose your character!
This is for beating me up earlier, you stupid monkey! Embarrassing. This is a guy who drinks a lot of milk. Got 2 out of 3. That's not bad.
Dr. Mario, ready? Go!
I'm not taking medicine from a quack. Tastes like crap. Wait, didn't I just fight you? Oh, I see you brought your brothers. Okay. That one dude just fell off. You know, personally, I prefer the air. Guess we missed one of Andross's hands. Thank you. Gotcha. Now this is more like it. That's right, this whole time you were playing as me when you were playing through the credits. Hit. Nice.
Congratulations!
Look at Fox, he's being lazy as usual. That's right. It's time for me to leave Star Fox and stick it out on my own. Well, this is a strange planet. Don't let the cute appearances fool you. These things pack a punch. Don't worry, citizen. Everything's gonna be okay. Princess, I wanted to meet with you so I could discuss those peace treaties. The Lilac System is in desperate need of your alliance. But it appears you're hostile. took out their princess and the kingdom's greatest hero. Not a good look for the Lilat system. Great. Two little versions of the ape that beat me up. Now there's a giant version. How many more apes do I have to fight? Now where am I? Where are these zombies? I did not have time for this. Looks like I got a sword too. Yeah, get off me, weirdo. Just don't stop. Oh, finally an exit. Princess Zelda, I'm here to discuss an alliance with the Lilat system. It appears you're hostile too, just like the Mushroom Kingdom's princess. Wait, who the heck are you? They got ninjas here? Damn. Oh no. Wait, what just happened? Did someone just transform? Thank you. I always get the booby trap ones. A win's a win. Looks like they sent a bounty hunter here after me. I don't care if it's Star Wolf or someone in a suit. There are no bounty hunters coming after me. Booby trap the bounty hunter. Uh-oh. Boy, that was a close one. Huh. Guess I'll stop here for a little break. Ready? What kind of life form is that? Clearly, it's hostile. Oh god. It's trying to eat me. Eat this. Oh god, there's more of them. Ah, finally back at Corneria. Hey, Fox, how's it going? Fox, where have you been? You owe me a rematch. Oh, anytime, pal. Wait, that's not me.
Get ready, everybody.
It must be an imposter.
I'm right behind you, guys.
Guys, don't listen to that imposter. It's me, Falco. I'm the real Falco.
Ready?
Oh, great. Fox brought out that lame red jacket. That's how you know he's serious. Still no match for me. What the heck are these things? They're adorable.
Ready?
You know, I've always wanted to do high-speed racing. How I managed to find myself on the racetrack, I'll never know. I must have taken a wrong turn at Corneria. Whoa, Captain Falcon, you're my favorite racer! And not just because you have a Falcon mode. After all the excitement at the F-Zero track, I wanted to get some snacks. But now I'm getting jumped by these punks. Okay. You wanna play dodgeball with these things, do you? Now it's time to scale this mountain. Not sure how I ended up here either. But whatever. All right. Now we're here for some reason. Oh gosh, everything. It's kind of floaty here. Time to do the splits. Whoa, metal life forms. Time to neutralize this sucker. Mission complete. Not my personal best, but still, not bad.
Congratulations! Choose your character!
I haven't done Young Link.
Young Link!
Drink your milk. Sometimes that other times it does. Job well done calls for a little help. Wow. That was such a fail on his part.
Yeah.
Oh, no. This is the most confusing dungeon I've ever been in. Okay, I drank my milk, and I'm ready to face whatever Ganon summoned this time. Okay, Ganon, I'm not ready after all. Oh no. Pick your fingers. Yeah, that's what you get.
117 hit? How did this kid get 117 hits? While my personal best was 113.
Congratulations!
Are you my mom? To begin the biggest quest of my young life. When Princess Zelda finds out all the adventuring you've done, she'll want to become her personal bodyguard. Hold on, bro. This guy's green. I'll take him on.
That's the lamest excuse to fight I've ever heard!
Ready?
Little boy, you can cause trouble in my kingdom. You have to go. Princess Zelda! I knew she had something to do with this.
Oh, the lag.
Too, if Luigi hadn't shoved me out of the way. Whoa, little apes. Maybe I can steal their fur. And make fur coats for Zelda. Now hold still. Wow, that's gonna make 10 fur coats for Zelda. Job well done. I really wish I wouldn't have to get into Hyrule Castle this way. Oh well. Thank you. pitch than me, I could be.
Go clean your room.
Well, you can't tell me what to do, future me.
Gosh. Oh, this is where I started.
Dang it!
I hate coming in here.
It was right here this entire time?
I'm gonna have to talk to Princess Zelda about this maze.
Ready? Go!
Oh, Princess Zelda!
Wait.
I have another quest for you. But first, let's do battle.
I need to see if you're willing.
Drink your milk.
Uh-oh. Princess Princess Zelda didn't tell me about this part.
Once you get off of Brinstar, you can go to Dreamland. There, you'll find a bunch of creatures that copy everybody's abilities. Defeat them.
Bigum.
Poor you.
Falco.
to the F-Zero Grand Prix. I need an autograph from Captain Falcon.
Why did I think taking a shortcut through the Grand Prix circuit was a good idea? Close one. Oh no. Falcon, I need your autograph. It's not for me, it's for a friend.
I always get the weirdos.
What the? Shells, this isn't Mario Kart.
Okay, you can have your autograph.
Alright, now go to Onnit and go to the drugstore. I need a snack.
This isn't so much a quest as it is grocery shopping.
Isaac and Mountain. And bringing back a snow cone.
Anyone know where I can get a snow cone? guys are welcome to get a snow cone.
Summoned an army. Defeat it.
Oh gosh. I have to defeat this army on my own? Oh well. I made it this far. Some milk.
And now, on to final destination, where you'll beat it.
Ganon?
No, his buddy Bowser.
Think about becoming Zelda's bodyguard.
Thank you.
119 hit.
Hey, I did better than last time. Always drink your milk.
Congratulations!
Can we have some?
No. Get your own milk.
Now, it's time for the Master of Evil to take the reins. Mushroom Kingdom's greatest hero. It would be a pleasure to beat you. Oh, come on, that's not fair. Oh, come on. Huh, guess I didn't need the mine after all. So, Link, you've teamed up with Mario's first brother? It'd be a pleasure to beat both of them. Thank you for your assistance, red-haired Mark.
Break the targets! Ready?
Darn it. Uh-huh. Finally.
Versus Fox. Ready?
I'll take your tail as a trophy. A giant dinosaur is nothing compared to my might.
Please.
darn it.
Success!
Well, at least I got one.
We got you. Ready? Go!
Little electric mouse. You're nothing but mud in my boots. No. Send your greatest armies. They're nothing to me.
Race to the finish. Ready? Go!
Oh. Really need to work on my cardio. True terror. You're nothing to the wielder of the Triforce of Power. Ah, yes. a statue in my image. May it spread evil and terror wherever it may stand. You have over 100 trophies. Neat.
Choose your character. Ganondorf.
On my way to conquer the Smash Universe.
Ready? Go!
This will be my greatest quest yet. Behold my power. Princess Peach, I conquer your castle.
You have to take it from me first.
It doesn't matter how big or small these apes may be, I'm all too powerful. Okay, there will be a way out. It's not that way. Stupid army of the dead. You should be serving me. I brought you back to life after all. Huh. That was easier than I thought. Princess Zelda, I've come for your castle. You won't be able to stop me in my quest to rule the Smash Universe. Forever. Now, to conquer deep space. Princess Zelda has sent a bounty hunter to capture me. That is no problem for me. Stronger than I thought. Better get out of here. Now that I've conquered that planet, it's time to conquer this planet. Huh, it's pretty bright here. Such vivid colors. There can only be one Ganondorf.
That last one reminded me of that annoying hero Link. No matter. It seems I've angered their mother.
Still no match for me.
That's a nice ship. I might have to conquer it. Hello, I'm taking your ship.
Looks like your revenge will have to wait. Now, to raise an army of animals to control. Probably gonna need to get some high-speed vehicles for my army. I shall commandeer these vehicles. I always was the slowest in gym class. I'm taking your vehicle, Captain Falcon.
Thank you.
I stole my fighting style from him. I will not be intimidated by a bunch of street thugs. This icicle mountain. I shall make a fortress here. Yes. A fortress in a land so cold, no one will be able to survive the climate. I just got beaten by a polar bear in sunglasses. Oh yes, the natives of this land. Sorry, but I'm going to have to ask you to leave. It appears the Mario Brothers are making a last stand here. Use whatever tricks you want. They're no match for my wizard powers. Yes. Finally, the edge of the universe, where I shall claim it as... Wait a minute. Bowser, what are you doing here? This is my universe to conquer. I won't let you have it. And thus, the universe is mine. I am now ruler of the Smashverse.
today.